An attempt to move a portable building did not quite go as planned this afternoon. The tow company, Pinky Toes, was transporting one of its portables from Pearl City to Campbell Industrial. The building started to slip off its trailer near the Kunia off-ramp, so the driver pulled off to the side. A crane had to be called to right it. No injuries were reported, but traffic was backed up for a bit.